for me, growing up listening to country music, 90s country was really sort of the, I guess, the golden era for me. And I just fell in love with all those guys, man. Tracy Lawrence and Clint Black, of course, George Strait. This song, to me, just says it all. If you look back on what was going on in country at that time, and it's all about two-stepping and cowboy hats. And even though it's not kosher to smoke in bars now, it was then. And this song just kind of says it all to me about the 90s country. So it's called Some Old Bar in the 90s.
It was gravel lots, boys throwing back that last beer, girls touching up makeup in the side mirror, Budweiser sign shining like Vegas. A $5 bill got you through that front door, cowboy hat got you out on the dance floor, he'd be off to the races. If I could turn back the pages, there'd be sticks and stones, Tracy Lawrence, two-tone Ford with a long bed on it, number on a napkin and an old payphone, lighting up smokes till the lights came on, yeah. Two-stepping through those neon lights with a girl in boots and tight Levi's. If I could go back in time, you'd find me at some old bar in the night. Got the next game on the table, setting up a shot for a blue-eyed angel, old John Michael set you up for a slow dance. While your buddy stood around talking Braves and Earnhardt, you were out there trying to steal that girl's heart. Feels like a world away, and I say the good old days. With sticks and stones, Tracy Lawrence, a two-tone Ford with the long bed on it, number on a napkin and an old payphone, lighting up smokes till the lights came on, yeah. Two-stepping through those neon lights with a girl in boots and tight Levi's. If I could go back in time, you'd find me at some old bar in the 90s. Couple good old boys beside me and a long-lost fiddle could rewind it. Sticks and stones, Tracy Lawrence, a two-tone Ford with a long bed on it, number on a napkin and an old payphone, lighting up smokes till the light.